Hey there, creatives! Today, I show you how to download and install Adobe Lightroom for free on your PC using Bluestacks. Step 1. Download Bluestacks. Begin by downloading a software application called Bluestacks for your PC. Open your internet browser and search for Bluestacks download. Click on the first link that appears, and then select the green download button. After the setup file is downloaded, proceed to open it. Click on the Run option to initiate the installation process. The installation may take some time, as several additional files need to be downloaded. Please be patient during this step. Step 2. Download Lightroom from the Play Store within Bluestacks. Once the installation is complete, you can see that Bluestacks is installed and running on your PC. The next step is to download Lightroom. To do this, go to the Play Store. Sign in to your Gmail account if you haven't already done so. Once the sign-in process is completed, use the search option in the Play Store. In the search bar, type Lightroom. You'll see that Lightroom is now installing, and once the installation process is finished, you can start using Lightroom on your PC. Step 3. Start using Lightroom on your PC. Feel free to reach out if you have any questions or need further assistance. Subscribe if you want to see more such videos. Now, you have Adobe Lightroom fully installed and ready for a free trial for an entire week. Whether enhancing your photos, applying presets, or organizing your library, this is your chance to explore everything Lightroom can do without paying upfront. Remember, the official links are in the description. Use those to get started and follow along. If this walkthrough helped you, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more helpful tutorials like this, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss future uploads. I'd love to hear about your experience in the comments. Do you have questions? Drop them in the comments. Thanks for hanging out, and happy editing!